So why would you want to take apple cider vinegar before bed? Well, there's many reasons. I'm going to talk about the blood sugar reason. Acetic acid, which is the main acid in apple cider vinegar, is very anti-glycemic. What does that mean? It means it reduces your blood sugars after a meal. Acetic acid also helps you reduce blood sugars in the morning. There's something that occurs called the dawn phenomena or dawn effect, where you wake up and your blood sugars are higher. Now, normally when you wake up, your blood sugars should be low because you didn't eat all night long. And especially if you're on keto and you're not eating carbohydrates, why in the world would your blood sugars be high? Well, that's because that high blood sugar is not coming from your diet. It's coming from your liver. Your liver is making extra glucose from protein and fat and ketones. Okay? That's called gluconeogenesis, the formation of new sugar from non-carbohydrate sources. And the reason why it's doing that is because you have insulin resistance, you have a problem with your blood sugars, you can be pre-diabetic or a diabetic. If you're not a pre-diabetic or a diabetic, you just have insulin resistance. That's all that means. All right, so now why does acetic acid, apple cider vinegar, lower your blood sugars? Well, number one, it blocks the enzymes to break down starches. So if you're not breaking down the starches can go through you and not get absorbed. Number two, acetic acid reduces the liver's production of gluconeogenesis, the formation of new sugar. And this is very important if you're a diabetic. You should be taking apple cider vinegar before bed. You will wake up with your blood sugars better, and that means the need for medication comes down. And number three, the reason why acetic acid helps your blood sugars is because acetic acid makes insulin more sensitive, which is going to improve insulin resistance, and it's going to increase the need for more insulin and help your pancreas to produce less insulin. So it's going to help hyperglycemia as well as hypoglycemia. So if you have hyperglycemia or low blood sugar, definitely start taking apple cider vinegar before bed and even after meals. I would recommend 2 tablespoons in a glass of water. If you haven't seen my other videos on apple cider vinegar, I put the link down below. Check it out. Hey, before you go, if you're benefiting from any of my content, I would love to hear about your success story. Please share it in the link down below.